Before we start today's video, we'd like to ask you for your support. To help us bring you videos that sparks curiosity, please support us by becoming a superfan, by clicking the link in the description. So, without further ado, let's begin. Welcome to Lab 360, for all latest happenings from the world of astronomy. Our never-ending search for extraterrestrial life is a long way from being over. In fact, after all these years, it still feels like we have only just started. Are we the only species in the universe? Or are there other sentient beings somewhere, who are pondering over a similar question, while gazing up at their night sky from totally different worlds? Are there other civilizations that are more developed than ours, that have interplanetary communication, and a network of connected cultures throughout our galaxy? Such instances, which touch upon the most fundamental issues, regarding the nature and future of humanity, have long been the sole purpose of theology and science fiction. We have now stepped foot in the experimental science world, for the first time in human history. We have also discovered mysterious companion worlds in orbit, around a handful of nearby stars, that are about as huge as large planets. We can infer that these analogous processes must be pretty widespread throughout the cosmos, from our understanding of how life came to be on Earth. Given the high survival value of intelligence and technology, it appears plausible that over the course of many billions of years, primordial life forms on the planets of distant stars would sporadically evolve into civilizations with advanced technology. Furthermore, we on Earth now have all the equipment required for corresponding with other civilizations deep within space. In fact, it's possible that we're about to make the monumental step that a planetary civilization can only take once. Making first contact with alien civilizations. But, how would we go about this process? Scientists have always been interested in the quest for extraterrestrial life, and research is frequently done to uncover the mysteries of our universe. According to recent study, photons, or particles of light, may be transported over interstellar distances, without losing their quantum nature, and these kinds of messages could be utilized by extraterrestrials to contact Earth. Researchers believe that quantum transmissions may be a means for communicating with extraterrestrials, and they urge scientists searching for evidence of extraterrestrial life to examine these signals. A theoretical physicist claimed in the study that it is plausible that intelligent alien life uses quantum communication, a technology that scientists on Earth are also striving to develop at the moment. A technique that uses quantum particles to carry any kind of information has recently been the focus of several investigations and experiments conducted all over the world. The issue of decoherence, which affects quantum communication on Earth, causes the particles to occasionally lose their strength after interacting with their surroundings. However, decoherence is considerably less likely to occur when communicated at an interstellar distance, which is why quantum communication may hold the secret to detecting signals from extraterrestrial civilizations. Particles are expected to travel much farther in space than on Earth, due to the lower average density of matter outside Earth. Scientists are now working on a system called Earth-based quantum communication, which transmits data using quantum particles. It is claimed that quantum communications have the potential to be more secure than the conventional forms of communication. Years have been spent by scientists in the search for eternal life, listening in on the radio waves that are bombarding our planet from space, to see if they can pick up broadcasts blasted by utilizing modern technology. The problem with this search strategy is that it depends on radio transmissions, which are something that we can plainly see. What if a highly advanced alien society discovered a means to communicate by utilizing light particles encoded with a secret code? This is not a science fiction question. The argument for including quantum communication in our hunt for alien life is really made at the center of a recent preprint study. Quantum communication transmits encrypted messages from point A to point B, using the characteristics of quantum physics. For all we know, aliens might already have mastered this technology. The current quest for extraterrestrial life has been centered on identifying technosignatures from alien worlds for more than 60 years. A group of linked projects known as SETI, Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, are hunting for intelligent life outside of our solar system. Scientists searching for extraterrestrial life today may wish to add quantum communication signals to their list of so-called techno-signatures, or indications that indicate technology must be involved. According to a recent study, scientists should soon add quantum communication to their list of signs to watch out for extraterrestrial civilizations, because it might be important in the long run. Radio transmissions have been the main focus of SETI. But now that humans have developed quantum communication between earthly cities, it would be worthwhile to search for these encrypted communications outside of our solar system as well. The first long-distance quantum communication landline was launched in China in 2017 and connects the country's capital with the seaside city of Shanghai. Quantum bits, or qubits, or units of light, are used in quantum systems to transmit data. Qubits' quantum characteristics are connected in pairs, and those pairs are created at random. The two parties shared pairs together spell out a secret phrase that is later applied to encrypt a subsequent data transmission. Single photons that are encoded in a quantum superposition state, where particles can be thought of as waves, are used in quantum communication systems. Then, these photons with the codes are transmitted to far-off places. In order to encrypt and decrypt these private messages, two distant parties must communicate a set of random bits, known as secret keys, using this technique of encoding and decoding. A distant alien society that is slightly more sophisticated than humans may have already developed the capacity to send encrypted information through photons, even though quantum communication hasn't fully taken hold on Earth. Similar to how interstellar dust and grains can reach other planets, quantum communications using photons can traverse vast distances in the universe and from one star system to another. Some people could be concerned that by decoding a communication, humanity will be exposed to dangerous extraterrestrials. This alien civilization may have already created a space telescope that can detect life on far-off planets in the universe, one that is similar to the James Webb telescope. There are also other kinds of civilization activities we might be looking at, where they might be building big huge structures that can go in front of a star and block the star's light, which would give us some clue about the structure and what kind of objects they would be constructing. It seems possible that the civilization behind a quantum communication signal is already aware of our own existence, if humans are able to decipher it. I believe that if someone is communicating through quantum technology, they may already be aware of our presence. The risk of exposing humanity by intercepting an encrypted code, whereby the sender would know that the signal was intercepted, does not really make a difference at this point. It's like a kid closing their eyes and trying to hide. The message is clear. We can't hide. What do you guys think? Drop in your comments below and don't forget to subscribe to Lab 360 for all the news and videos from the world of astronomy.